at all relevant and material times prior to Dr. Panduleni Philemon Bango Itula registering himself as an independent presidential candidate in respect of the 27th November 2019 presidential elections, he was aware that Dr. Hage Gottfried Geingob, the president of SWAPO Party, following his elections by the ordinary Congress of SWAPO Party as the president of SWAPO Party, became the party's sole candidate, presidential candidate that is, as per the provisions of paragraph 53 of SWAPO Party rules and procedures for election of party office bearers and party representatives at legislative and government levels. All SWAPO Party members, including Dr. Itula, were under an obligation to observe and comply with the decisions, resolutions, and directives of the majority, even when such members hold a diverging opinion, as per Article 10E of SWAPO Party Constitution. While the expulsion of Dr. Panduleni Philemon Bango Itula from SWAPO Party comes into effect with immediate effect, he is hereby advised of his right to appeal in writing to the Central Committee of SWAPO in terms of Article 12, sub 17 of SWAPO Party's Constitution.